Hey guys, I think many of you have been wondering why there are so few views and subscribers on this channel with such cool videos. Yes, unfortunately it is true, but I actually managed to surpass a 1 million views milestone with my videos on Reddit for a couple of times. There is a subreddit called Chemical Reaction GIFs. Chemical Reaction GIFs. Jeeps. The members of which post various kinds of chemical reactions. I'm a pretty active user of this subreddit and have already collected almost 100,000 of karma on my chemical reactions alone. Thanks to one of my reactions, I even managed to appear on Reddit's front page. I've stayed there for 5 hours and got more than a million views in one day. This subreddit was also the only way to tell the world about my content when I just launched my YouTube channel. I think many of my subscribers who are now watching this video were brought here by that subreddit. By the way, please let me know how you found this channel in the comments. So, if we look at the top reactions for all the time, we'll find that the 6th place is taken by the reaction of sulfuric acid and sugar. I really don't know why it got upvoted so much, but I made a reaction of highly concentrated oleum and sugar, and just out of curiosity posted it on Reddit to see how many votes this one will get. Check this subreddit to find it out and feel free to follow me there. In the next video I will show you more chemical reactions with oleum as you asked. See ya there.